Mixing Madness.
Mixing Madness.
Ever wonder why your mixes sound like a dying cat?
And not like the luscious, warm mixes by the pros?
Try distortion.
Okay, maybe not that kind of distortion. Almost every pro uses a kind of distortion called harmonic saturation to make their mixes thicker than grandma's pudding. Saturation is a form of soft clipping caused by overloading analog gear and is a technique that has been used for decades to make mixes sound totally tubular.
Speaking of tubes,
tube saturation is just one kind of saturation that is caused by overloading tube amps. You can also get similar effects with tape and transistor preamps. Nowadays, most people just use plugins like SoundToy's Decapitator to emulate these effects.
Using different kinds of saturation will give your mixes different characteristic qualities.
Tape will make your mix sound warmer, whereas tube makes a mix more musical, and transistor is often fuzzy in texture. Throw some saturation on single tracks, group buses, or even the final two-track in mastering to make a mix more colorful.
Just turn that drive up on your saturator and jam it!
But be careful. Oversaturating your mix will just sound like dog shit. And we don't like dog shit.